Well, I woke up this morning about a 4:30. I looked across the room and out of the door. It was so dark that I couldn't hardly see. Then I saw two beady eyes looking in at me. An old bearded man stood outside of my room. He said, "Listen to me, son, I am the voice of doom." He said, "You'd better stop messing with the atmosphere. Better stop messing with the water so clear. Better stop messing with the trees and the land.
If you don't, it's gonna be the end of mortal man."